Certain accidents leave us questioning whether human error is to be blamed for it or was it just an unfortunate accident. The Bhiwandi building collapse has left the country with many questions once again. The rescue operations continue even after 19 hours and many still remain trapped under the debris. According to the National Disaster Response Force in Thane, Maharashtra, the death toll has risen to 5 and more casualties are feared. Earlier, a man was rescued by NDRF and TDRF after being trapped under the collapsed building for more than 20 hours. The man named Sunil Pisa, 38, was rescued at around 8 a.m. on Sunday from the debris and rushed to the IGM hospital in Bhiwandi. Meanwhile, teams of the fire brigade, police, TDRF and NDRF are present on the spot to rescue people trapped in the debris. Thane Municipal Corporation's Regional Disaster Management Cell Chief Avinash Sawant told news agency PTI, "It is feared that nearly 15 persons might be trapped. We are keeping our fingers crossed. Everything will be clear only after these floors are cleared." Meanwhile, Narpoli police have registered a case against the builder. The builder, Indrapal Patil, has been detained by Thane Police. A case has been registered against him under Section 304, 2, 337, 338 and 42 of the IPC. Maharashtra Chief Minister Eknath Shinde visited the Indira Gandhi Hospital and met the people injured on Saturday night. CM Shinde also visited the incident site and said that the rescue operation is underway and as many as 12 people have been rescued. He also inquired about two children who survived the accident. The two children have been identified as Prem and Prince. The CM is also instructed to provide medical treatment to the injured at government expense. Earlier on Saturday, he announced financial assistance of Rs 5 lakh each to the kin of the deceased in the Bhiwandi building collapse, according to an official statement. CM Shinde also instructed the administration that the police, fire brigade, National Disaster Response Force and other rescue teams should carry out the rescue work properly and the injured should be shifted to the hospitals immediately and the treatment should be started. The three-storey building collapsed in the Bhiwandi area in Maharashtra's Thane district on Saturday afternoon, trapping several people under the debris. Over the last 4 years, 58 persons have died in various building collapse incidents in Bhiwandi. In one of the worst incidents involving a building collapse, 38 people were killed and 25 others were injured in the Jilani building collapse in September 2020 at Bhiwandi's Patel compound.